Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Cody. Today we are playing Fried Chicken Factory Tycoon. This tycoon's got a lot of money in his pocket, so I'm gonna play in this one. So the intro and let's go! Okay, this is of course Chicken Factory Tycoon. And I just collected 92,000. Yep, bye! So if you enjoy this, see more Fried Tycoon in the future. Let me make sure you smash that like button down below. I've got 5 minutes on 15 minutes, so we're gonna have to jog our way through the tycoon, boys. So let's get a head start. We need to buy all of this, yep. Otherwise, I can't upload it because I've got to get my phone up lazy. Boys, way too lazy. Way too lazy for your boys over. Bye. Look at all the stuff we just bought then. Ooh! What can it be this time? So if you enjoyed this, make sure you smash that like button. Because your boy is going to be bringing out some banging videos when I learn how to use this software for, because I literally only downloaded it about 2 hours ago. Literally. So when I learn how to use it, all the videos are going to be good. All the videos! I'm just thinking of them right now. Hello, 300,000. Hello, I'm not having money being lost. You mad? I've got all the water. Conveyor wall. Fire tricky dropper. Another fire tricky dropper. Another one. Second floor. Don't know how they can get second. That's what I was thinking. I've played this game before and I was like, how are they counting it? It's a third, damn folios everywhere. I see folios everywhere. Oh. Back. Oh, bring me that burn. Yep. I know these drops are spent, yeah. That's what I remember. These droppers are expensive. Finish the last one. That's not the last one, no. There's expensive ones out there. And I mean expensive. Big time expensive, guys. How long have I been recording for now? 3 minutes, not too bad. We haven't really got like half a good tycoon. This is gonna be about a 10 minute video, I know it's. Oh, these are gonna be expensive drops, aren't they? Oh, these are in the millions. Oh, no, I can't afford these. I love this song. You know Cineac's intro song? That's what this is. Okay. 2.6 million. Yes. This is what kind of money we need. We need this kind of dough, guys. Your boy will be needing this kind of dough, boys. Yeah, boy. Be needing this kind of dough. Your boy be needing this kind of dough for months and years and years and months. Your boy be needing this kind of dough. Yeah, boy. Your boy be needing this kind of dough. How long have I been recording? 4 minutes and I've nearly completed the tycoon. Holy moly. I've got no one to face either. I'm just going to talk to you while I grind. Guys, how's your day been? Mine's been quite good. Just chilling in my room. You know. Just doing nothing much. This doing a subtypical boy does.
Kills this bird.
This does nothing.
Well, typical boys don't do that, that's some boys.
I am not one of the boys, but it's very cold outside today. I feel very sleepy. It's two weeks from days off, so your boy's got a little light in your boy. I've earned myself. If you're in my year of school, if you guys are in the year I'm in, you'll know what I mean. You'll know what I mean. About how tired I am, you'll know. It's tiring, isn't it? All year 8s out there going to be year 9s. You know how tiring it is. Year 6s, you don't know how tiring it is, yeah? That's easy work, get out of here! So if you enjoy this, and want to see more of my no feelings in the future. I know I just moved there, I'm weird. At times. That's me being weird. I'm going to take a nice little screenshot with the golden chicken. Because we're going to get it, trust me. We're going to get it. Soon. Very soon. And when we get that picture, oh, is it going to be nice? That golden chicken's going to be lovely. Wait, I haven't got everything yet. Oh, I haven't got everything yet. Who are you? Coming to drain my money. Gonna dream in the union. But don't worry, you've always got it under control. Turkey's all on TV. I'm gonna start laughing about it, I don't want to do that. Okay, we can get it. Good boy, let's get it. First, let's bring all these up here. Yeah, literally, it's a weak sword. You've always got an Uzi, I don't want an Uzi. Get out of here, Uzi. What is this Uzi? What was that? It was like rock, I think. I listen to Lovers Rock, but not rock. Common rock, but I do listen to Lovers Rock a lot. If you don't know Lovers Rock, it's if you have to make a member, family member, or family member that like reggae, I'll send that Lovers Rock. That's not golden. No, I don't want to waste what's left. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on we'll go. I've got the perfect picture there. Legit AIDS, my boy. Let's try that again. Bam! There you go. Guys, we're getting it for today. How long was the recording? About a 10 minute recording, I'd say. About 8 to 10 minute recording. So, hope you do enjoy this 8 to 10 minute recording. Guys, we're going to play. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, then smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Ding on that notification bell as well, guys. It would be highly appreciated. And yeah, I love you guys. I'm going to leave this song playing until the end of the song. And then when the song finishes, that's where we're going to end the video. We're doing it. As you will see. What that was nice, much appreciated. Actually, no. I would say about 100 likes. We're gonna go up in like 10 times tables by 10, if that makes sense. So until next time, see you all soon. So good. Bye. Oh,
go.